Our long national nightmare is over. We got the balloon.
The balloon was somehow able to get past our West Coast anti-balloon defense system, the Seattle Space Needle.
For 4 days. And then get shot by bike.